Ken Griffey Jr. was a part of that prosperity. To watch Griffey play baseball has been a breathtaking experience for fans and broadcasters alike. In fact, for a play-by-play man, it's a dream come true to get a chance to describe the sensational skills of a ballplayer like Griffey. If the question is, who has been your favorite player to cover in your announcing career, Dave Niehaus has a very straightforward response.
I don't think there's any doubt it's got to be Ken Griffey Jr. because I saw him as a 17-year-old kid. He came up as a 19-year-old kid and you know, just electrified everybody. Could run like a deer, play defense, crashed into walls, hit home runs, just played with complete abandon. And you could see the joy of playing the game in his eyes.
On April the 10th, 1989, Griffey's Kingdome debut as a 19-year-old was impressive, to say the least.
Ken Griffey Jr. trying to give his father a birthday present today because Senior is 39 years of age. Here comes the wind and the pitch on the way to Jr., and it swung on and belted deep to left field. Headed to the track, the wall, fly away. Welcome to Seattle, Ken Griffey Jr. My, oh my. On the first pitch thrown to him from Eric King, we are tied at one. Wow, electricity here at the Kingdome and a standing ovation, and they want the kid to come out. It was a fastball on the outside corner, and Griffey hit a rocket, a line drive over the wall.
In the late 1990s, Griffey was arguably the best ball player on the planet.
Here comes the 3-0 pitch to Junior. He swings and a high fly ball belted. Green to the track, the wall, number 56, fly, fly away. 3-0 Junior just through sheer brute force drove one over the National League side of the scoreboard. And Ken Griffey Jr. has his 56.
He enjoyed back-to-back 56 home run seasons in both 1997 and 98. But Junior could also beat you with his glove on a very regular basis. Here is a play from April 1990 at Yankee Stadium.
Slider swung on and a high fly ball hit into deep left center field. Back goes Griffey. He's back to the wall. Makes the leap, and does he make the catch? He does! My, oh my, another Griffey piece of magic as Ken Griffey Jr. takes a home run away from Jesse Barfield.
In 1991 at the Kingdome, Griffey robbed the Rangers' Ruben Sierra with a grab that was later named the Spider-Man catch. Here is Dave Niehaus.
Got MVP potential. The pitch to him swung on and a fly ball hit deep into the gap in right center field. The kid on his horse back to the warning track. The wall makes the leap!
He is down at the 380 marker, and it's one of the most incredible catches you will ever want to see. There is no way a human being gets to that ball. He gets up, and everybody, 30,000 people up to greet Griffey. They thought he was hurt. That goes in as one of his two or three top all-time catches.
If some ambitious documentarian attempted to edit together all of Griffey's defensive artistry, the length of that video would approximate a full-length feature film. With well over 600 home runs, Ken Griffey Jr. is a lead pipe cinch future Hall of Famer. A player like Griffey can inspire a radio man to do his best work. In a 2009 interleague game against Arizona, Dave Niehaus made a very inspirational call.
And here comes Jr. to a standing ovation. The fans hoping to catch a little bit of the old-time religion right here, baby. With Junior stepping up to the plate, here comes the stretch. And the pitch to Junior on the way. Swing and a fly ball into deep right center field. That baby is going to be fly away. The old-time religion lives. Junior does it. A two-run home run.